Hi, it's Martin from Mekanika. In this video, I'm going to show you how to mill the parts we've prepared in the previous videos. In the previous video, we prepared everything to mill our part correctly. But there are still few things to check to avoid any problems. First, we need to set the correct rotational speed of our spindle. Remember the feeds and speed we had to define on fusion earlier? Now is the time to see if they are correctly set on your machine. Feeds refer to the feed rate, which is your machine linear speed, while speeds refer to the spindle rotational speed. The feed rate was defined at 2000 mm per minute in the G-code. I'm cutting plywood, so I know that the tool should rotate at around 20,000 RPM. That figure can be found by trial and error, but mostly by using a notion called chip load. If you want to know more about that notion, visit our website and read the article about it. Let's adjust the speed using the thumb wheel of the spindle. If your spindle is controlled via the software, the speed is to be defined in your G-code. Lastly, do not forget the safety equipment. No loose clothes, protection glasses, hearing protection, and last but not least, keep the emergency button accessible. Now we are really ready to start, but before, don't forget to turn on the spindle. Let's start the G-code by clicking on the play button. Keep in mind that you can stop and resume your work at any moment by clicking on the pause button. Okay, we just got our beautiful part, nice and warm. Let's remove the two tabs and sand the edges to finish the job correctly. To remove the tabs properly, you can for example use a wood chisel and a small hammer. This will avoid cracking the surface of the plywood. Sand the edges to get a nice finish. To fully finish our brand new clamping part, we need to place the 6mm threaded insert. This insert allows us to adjust the height of the clamp according to the piece we want to mill. Of course, to use that kind of clamps, you need first to have a nice threaded grid on your spoiler board. Guess what? We made a video about it.